video that I posted, you've probably seen by now, I didn't have an intro. My camera died and I was so stressed about how it just died and I forgot to record an intro. So basically, I'm just gonna like stop playing around and buy some rechargeable batteries. Right now, I just have like normal batteries that I bought from when I went to the beach. But yeah, so basically this is using two of the Holiday Tarte palettes. So it's this year's one, which is the, let me get the box, which is called the Light of the Party Holiday palette, and it's so pretty. Like, it's basically amazing. Like, oh, I'm probably like blinding you with the mirror, but yeah, there's that. It comes with a brush and a mascara that I didn't use because I have the mascara from the last palette. And it comes with this little takeaway palette with it, but I didn't use this today, so there's no point of showing that. And then I used last year's holiday palette. I used one color from here. I used this one, and it's called the Bon Voyage palette, and it's my last video that I used it, I called it the High Performance Neutrals because that's what I thought the palette was named until I realized that's what all the Tarte palettes are named. So excuse that. It's called the Bon Voyage palette and that's what I used in that other tutorial. That was my Smoke Plums. Anyways, so yeah, there's this video. I hope you guys enjoy. It's a little bit more cool tone because I normally have like red and cranberries in my looks, but yeah, it's a little bit cool tone. It has like a green smoky eye, and I kind of pulled back my hair into like, it looks like a mohawk, but I just like pulled back the sides and like blah blah blah, because I didn't want to rock the curly fro again. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy and keep on watching. Bye guys.
Try again, try again. I went to you, you went to me. Mm-hmm.